Hi, my name is Anis Grifoni and welcome to how to use the remote synchronization protocol to a Buffalo Trust Station device. This video will take about 6 minutes, so let's start. In this video, I'm going to show you how to copy multiple files and folders from an old iOmega unit to a brand new Buffalo Trust Station device. And as you can see, if you have more than 2 TB live data, it's not always practical to use the old copy and paste method. So for this video, I'm going to use the remote synchronization protocol between an old iOmega iX4 and a brand new Buffalo Trust Station DS5410DN. The first step is to create a new destination folder to the Buffalo Trust Station unit and select the backup properties. Second step is to add a backup job to the Buffalo Trust Station, and for demonstration I'm going to show you the schedule. And the operation mode. And we are now near the end of this video, so as you can see, the job has successfully started, and in 40 hours it was able to copy all the files and folders from the old iOmega NAS to the brand new Buffalo TerraStation device. So thank you for watching this video, and if you enjoyed, subscribe to my channel or keep in touch through my website for any kind of request. Bye!